At least 10 people have died and several are still missing after a glacial burst in Uttarakhand's Chamoli district triggered massive flooding in the Dhuli Ganga, Rishi Ganga and Alaknanda rivers on Sunday. Most of the missing persons are reportedly workers of two NTPC power project, Tapovan Vishnugad Hydel project and the Rishi Ganga Hydel project, which faced the flood fury and were swept away in the gushing waters. Teams of State Disaster Response Force SDRF, National Disaster Response Force NDRF, Indo-Tibetan Border Police ITBP and police are carrying out rescue operations at the affected areas and as per the latest information, all 16 people trapped in a tunnel near Tapovan in Chamoli have been safely rescued while 12 more people have been evacuated from another tunnel. However, around 150 people are reportedly still missing as the rescue operation turned strenuous due to nightfall. Here's all you need to know about Uttarakhand glacier burst in 10 points. 1. A chunk of the Nanda Devi Glacier broke off on Sunday morning in Uttarakhand's Chamoli district, leading to an avalanche and a deluge in the Alaknanda River system that washed away two hydroelectric stations. 2. The glacial burst triggered massive flooding in the Dhuli Ganga, Rishi Ganga and Alaknanda rivers and completely swept a 13.2 megawatt small hydro project on the Rishi Ganga and several homes along it. The flood also affected the downstream hydro project of NTPC at Tapovan on the river Dhuli Ganga. Two villages near the glacier burst site named Reni and Lata are also believed to have been swept away by flash floods.